back to makeup mistress. Well, I'm really sorry, you know, for the last 2-3 days I was not feeling good. I did not sit to edit or film anything, and yeah, so I missed a couple of days, but today I'm here, and today I'll talk to you about a very important thing, which is serum. You know, if you guys are following me for a long time, then you know that I am a serum person, and I love serums, and I have understood the meaning of serum, you know. So why do we use, and I think I'll talk to you about each and every thing about serum that I know, and yeah, let's start. So we have to admit that few things in our life will improve, you know, as time passes by, like our makeup skills and you know, stuff like that. But our skin basically does not improve when like as the days pass, and it actually deteriorates. The skin that we had when we were a kid, it is totally flawless and different, and now we are having different kind of skin because of our, you know, so many reasons, because of our habits, like our eating habits, our lifestyle, the pollution, and you know, so many other things. And you know what happens after even being on a very proper diet, taking care of your skin in a various ways, we do break out, we do have skin problems, and you know, we do suffer a lot. That is when we need to incorporate serums in our daily regime. Well, you know, when we talk about skincare, we do talk about a lot of things, and people don't really understand that why do we need to use so many things, so many products onto our face and lather them. And, you know, it is difficult for us to make them understand. But, yeah, we do try, and I think we all are going to try our best so that, you know, people understand the importance of skincare, the importance of layering and stuff like that. So why do we use serum? So what is the difference? Like, why serums are really that important? Why? Because serums are made up of active, you know, ingredients, and they are formed in that kind of way that they are very, smaller, and they are in a very concentrated manner. So that is why serums do work on specific areas, and they penetrate deep inside the layers, and they really work. And that is how we get rid of our wrinkle, our spots, our acne and whatnot. And you know what happens, sometimes people do confuse between serums and moisturizers and facial oils. Well guys, these are totally different things. Serums do work on particular areas and work for your particular zones. You know, if you have pigmentation, if you have you know, freckles, if you have darkness around somewhere, you know, around your mouth or eyes, if you have dehydrated, dull skin, so and so. So you get serums for all your different needs, and you have to use them for particular areas on particular regions. And lotions or moisturizers, they work on the upper layer of your skin, you know, on the upper layer, just on the outside of your face, and they do work as a sealing agent, and you know, and they actually makes a barrier from the outside world, and that is how it actually helps our skin to stay moisturized. Whereas serums do penetrate into our skin and works for the specific zones, for the specific needs of our skin. Serums, when traditionally made, it was always water based, but these days you get serums which are gel based, cream based, you know, oil based. You know, they work like all same. They do have little amount of moisture, so that, you know, it hydrates our skin as well, but they are not moisturizers. You need to use moisturizers even you apply serum. So you have to be very particular when you are buying serums, you have to know that what kind of serum you need for your skin. You get vitamin C serum, you get vitamin E, you get so many other serums, which you have to understand the skin type that you are in, the need that your skin has, and accordingly you have to get your serum. So I have mentioned this like earlier in many of my videos. I feel that serums can be layered, and serums can be layered up to three times. Like, you know, you can use three kind of serum at a go, and if you're using multiple number of serums, then you have to make sure that you're using the lightest one first, then you're going towards the thicker one. Serums can be used twice daily, and you know, I will highly recommend that please do consult your dermat or your skincare expert, or just refer to the bottle, you know, the serum bottle, what it says, that, you know, some serums are for only nighttime use, some are for only daytime use, and some are for, like, you know, all time use. So make sure you read the label or just go and seek advice from an expert. If you're using a serum, do take very little amount. A pea size amount is the most you need for all over your face, because, you know, you should not be lathering yourself with serum with any other product. As you know, I have always mentioned this, that do use the amount that is only required, which is a pea size, and you will use that onto your face and just massage it on the areas that you need, or even if it is for the entire face, and just keep it for 2 minutes, just massage it and keep it for 2 minutes, let it sit, let it penetrate, and then move on to the next product. So serums can be helpful in different ways. Serums tightens your skin. Serum gives you a very good radiance to your face. Serums forms and lifts your skin as well. It fades the pigmentation marks, the aging marks. It detoxifies the fatigue that is there in your skin. It replenishes and plumps up your skin. And it also produces the collagen that will make you look younger and make your skin look youthful with every use. So these are the points that I thought I should be sharing with you guys. And if you have any other queries regarding serum, then do let me know. You can mail me, you can DM me on Instagram, or you can just comment down below. I will definitely answer all your queries. And and yes, for me as a person, I use serums. Like, I use multiple number of serums, because I use sometimes vitamin C, and I use sometimes a very hydrating one. I sometimes use the hyaluronic acid one. But make sure, if you are using vitamin C serum, never mix AHA with the vitamin C. So, you know, it may actually react. And yes, that is a very important thing. So yes, I think serums are your best friend for your skin, and I absolutely love using serums. And from now onwards, I think you all will also incorporate using serums onto your daily skincare routine. And I think that is it for today. I hope it was useful for you guys, because I think these kind of matters should be discussed, these kind of videos should be made. And if you fail to understand any particular thing, any particular point, do let me know. I will definitely clear that up. And yeah, and yes, that was it for today. I will see you guys really soon. But do not forget to stalk me on Instagram, which is Pamela_makeupmistress, and my Facebook page, which is Pamela_makeupmistress again. And yes, I post videos regularly. Do hit the like button. Do subscribe to my YouTube channel. It'll mean the world to me. And I'll see you guys really soon. Till then, don't forget to stay gorgeous.